Hi guys, my name is Neha Kumar. I'm a student at the University of South Pacific doing Bachelor in Agriculture Applied Science. The purpose of this video is that I enroll in the unit AG363 and it's part of my assignment where I have to conduct a mock plant health clinic. So I have chosen my friend's backyard gardening where she had planted few cabbages, Chinese cabbages. And the five diagnoses I have observed on her farm are aphids, waterlogging, nitrogen deficiency, cutworms, and caterpillar. Thank you.
I found the five poison diseases on her farm. The first one is caterpillar. Why I say caterpillar? Because this is caterpillar beetle. And to get rid of this, you need to spray malathion. Right?
Okay.
And the second one is aphids. Aphids are these, all these black ones.
Oh.
And to get rid of this, you need to spray. I would recommend you organic way. You just pour soap and water onto it, or just manually after harvesting, you just wash it.
Okay.
And but it's really not good. If it gets a lot, it'll gonna turn the plant leaves down, and it'll not be good.
Okay.
And the other one, third one is waterlogging. Waterlogging, I would say this one, because these are all dead. This affected by water. To reduce this and to prevent this, you need to have a proper drainage on your farm.
Mm-hmm.
Like this, the slope place. And sometimes when you plant it at the rooftop, it's a bit shallow, right? And the water logs there, so that's why the plants die there.
Okay.
And the other one is nitrogen deficiency. Nitrogen deficiency, I would say, because these plants have died off. This lack of nitrogen, and the leaves are all yellow here. Can you see it? And to correct it, you need to apply nitrogen fertilizers such as urea and NPK. Okay, and the last one is cutworms. The cutworms are the long worms here.
Like this one?
Yeah, these are all the cutworms. This shows all this. These are worms that are like this big. You can just take it away by hand picking, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Like this, right?
Yeah, all this.
Okay, I see.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, thank you so much.